इन ऑनलाइन क्लासेज फिजिक्स क्लास 12 फॉर डीएवी स्टूडेंट्स आई एम मेकिंग ए वीडियो एंड अवर कंसर्निंग सब्जेक्ट इज टुडे एसी जनरेटर ओके ट्राई टू अंडरस्टैंड ऑल द थिंग्स व्हिच इज गिवन हियर हियर इन केस ऑफ एसी जनरेटर फर्स्ट थिंग आई वांट टू शेयर And that thing is, here I want to share something. Fleming's left hand rule and Fleming's right hand rule. What things? Fleming's left hand rule and Fleming's right hand rule. In case of motor, Fleming's left hand rule is used, while in case of generator, Fleming's right hand rule. Now try to understand what is Fleming's left hand rule and what is Fleming's right hand rule. If you stretch our left hand, if you stretch thumb, first finger and another finger mutually all at right angles, then thumb shows motion, first finger feels and another finger current. Okay. This is the Fleming's left hand rule. And here in this case of Fleming's right hand rule, here in this case, we stretch thumb, first finger and another finger mutually at right angles. Then thumb shows motion, first finger feel and another finger current. Okay. Here try to understand one thing I will give you here. Thumb, here you are seeing that this is thumb, here written M means motion, first finger, now next thing, first finger, FF, it means it will show FF, this will show what thing, force, okay? Thumb means motion, first finger filled and first finger filled and another thing, another finger that will show current. Okay, try to understand. Here I have written thumb. Here M is written in the letter thumb. There is M. It means in both cases, left hand rule and right hand rule. In both cases, what will you observe? There is M letter is written and so this will show motion and first finger filled, okay? FF, it means filled and another finger current in another finger in all cases, left hand rule, right hand rule, that will show current, okay? Try to understand, this is simple thing. And here, what things? AC generator, it converts mechanical energy into electrical energy. What things? It converts mechanical energy into electrical energy. Mechanical energy obtained by machine, it is mechanical energy. While energy obtained by electricity, it is known as electrical energy. Now principle. Here principle, when a state conductor means through which current will pass, is moved in a magnetic field. A state conductor is moving in a magnetic field and current is induced in the conductor. What things? A state conductor is moving in a magnetic field. It means a long rod, a rectangular coil is moving in a magnetic field. Then what things will you observe? Here you will observe induced current is produced. Okay, construction. I have written this thing in short. You may write in proper way for memorizing purpose. A rectangular coil. What things? Like this, you will observe. This is a rectangular coil in a generator. And also try to understand. Here next thing, a strong horseshoe magnet, type magnet. Here you have to, between magnet you have to keep a rectangular coil two slip rings. What things? Rings, slip, and carbon brushes, and also what thing? Fifth thing is salt. Okay, try to understand. I am repeating this thing. It converts mechanical energy into electrical energy. Principle: when a state conductor is moved in a magnetic field, the current is induced in the conductor. Construction: a rectangular coil, a strong horseshoe type magnet, two slip rings, carbon brushes, and shaft. Okay, in case of AC generator, this is not a DC generator. Okay, now I want to share here working of this AC generator. Okay, try to pay your attention carefully. Okay, in working, what things? As the coil rotates the side AB of the coil, as the coil rotates, the side AB of the coil move down. What things are you observing? As the coil rotates the side AB of the coil move down. Here in this ABCD, I have written ABCD. As the coil rotates the side AB of the coil move down. As the coil rotates, here what things? As the coil rotates, the side AB of the coil move down. Here it will slightly, you will understand, this will go in the downside. And side A moves up, and side will move up. It will come in the upper side. On applying Fleming's right hand rule, here what things? This is current, you are observing, this is current. And here this is magnet. Here horseshoe type magnet you are using. On applying Fleming's right hand rule, I have already discussed thing. There is no confusion in regarding Fleming's right hand rule. It is used in generator, okay? Different both types, AC or DC generator. But note, it is used in motor. Here one thing I want to add, here revolution takes place, okay? Not rotation, here revolution will take place. Fleming's right hand rule, current is in the direction B to A. Now what thing? B to A and D to C. And D to C, B to A. Thus, the induced current in the two sides of the coil in the same direction and getting an induced current in the direction on BADF. What things? BADF. BADC. Okay? Induced current is produced. Thus, in the first half revolution of the coil, the current on the extended circuit flows from brush B1 to B2. Here, brush B1 to B2. Okay? Carbon brushes. These are carbon brushes. B1 to B2. Try to understand. Here, a coil is fixed here, and this coil is fixed in the lower brush. Thus, in the first half revolution of the coil, the current on the external circuit from brush B1 to B2. After half revolution, here I have already said you, there will take place revolution. The sides AB and CD of the coil will interchange their position. Now, they will change their position. In one time, AB will go down and another time CD will go down, okay? After half revolution, the sides AB and CD of the coil will interchange their position. The side AB will come on the right side, and side CD will come in the left side. The side AB starts moving up and side CD starts moving down. As a result of this, the direction of induced current in each side of the coil reverse. After a half revolution, giving side to the net induced current in the direction CDAB. Now CDAB. Okay, now next thing, the current in the extended circuit now flows from brush B2 to B1. Now current will flows from B2 to B1. Okay, Now, after half revolution, the side AB and CD of the coil interchange their position. The side AB will come down the right side and side CD will come in the left side. So side AB starts moving upward and side CD starts moving down. As a result of this, the direction of induced current in each side of the coil reverse. Now side will change. After half revolution, giving side to the net induced current in the direction CDAB. Here, direction will be CDAB. The current in the extended circuit now flows from brush B2 to B1. Now B2 to B1. Since the direction of induced current in the coil is reversed after half revolution, so polarity of the two ends of the coil also changes. Polarity plus to minus also changes after half revolution. Thus, revolution of the coil, the current reverses in direction two times. Here, what things are you observing? Direction will change two times. Okay, try to understand. Here, direction will be changed by two times by the current. Okay, in this way AC is produced in the generator. Okay, in this way AC is produced in the generators. Now here I have drawn this figure. You should draw carefully. Here phi B is equal to BA cos theta. And this will be BA cos omega t. Mathematical form. Phi B BA cos theta, that is BA cos omega t. And E is equal to what thing? Minus N d phi B by dt. And minus N BA d by dt cos omega t. And differentiation of cos omega t, what will be? Sin omega t. N BA omega sin omega t. Minus minus plus and NBA omega sin omega t. And E is equal to E0 sin omega t. What thing? E is equal to E0 sin omega t. Here I have written a small, here this E, try to understand, E is equal to E0 sin 2 pi pt. Here you have to put this value and what thing? 2 pi pt. Okay. So for next video, I hope you will subscribe my channel and get next video. My channel name is SK Singh Vikram Ganj. Okay, and I hope you will get good idea in the next video also. Thank you. Have a nice day.